Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Executive Vice President Andy Palmer.
Innovation and excitement for everyone, grand words, but what do they really mean in practice? Earlier this year, a radical Nissan-powered racing car made history here in France at the famous Le Mans 24-hour race. That car was the Delta Wing. Please welcome Ben Bowlby.
The Delta Wing vision was a lifetime in the making. At half the weight of a traditional racing car, the aerodynamic drag was also half. The Delta Wing is anything but conventional. But remarkably, all the technologies used already existed. The boldness of the vision was achieved by looking at things differently, combining them in a way that had never been seen before, to create a prototype for sustainable personal mobility. In fact, the Delta Wing project exemplifies the modern face of innovation. It was collaborative, Nissan's engines, Michelin's tires, and my design team. It was achieved quickly. We had only 100 days to finish the final development of the car. And it was brave. But Nissan had the courage to stick their necks out where many of their rivals wouldn't, and had the satisfaction of achieving something that others said couldn't be done. Andy.
Nissan is leading the world of zero emissions. And it's a position that we're going to keep. In less than a generation's time, there will be millions of zero emission vehicles on the road, and we will be the leaders when that happens. We were the first car company in the world to take the dream of a zero emission family car and mass market it, the Nissan Leaf. Our next expression of zero emission mobility is already in development. Hydrogen fuel cells, where the emissions are nothing but pure water. Let's take a look at where that could take us. Ladies and gentlemen, the Nissan Terra fuel cell electric vehicle. Excitement and innovation combined, everything that Nissan is about. This car represents a blend of what we're calling modern toughness, combined with our vision for a future sustainable mobility. Our 4x4 powertrain features three electric motors powered by the Nissan hydrogen fuel cell. I'd now like to invite Chief Creative Officer and Head of Global Design, Shira Nakamura, to join me here on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.